Okay. This one. Wait. Oh, I'm so dumb. That's why I can't play it. It was here. Sorry, y'all. Okay, y'all. This is gonna be the code to join. Who did Michael? Y'all. I'm gonna start the game at 3:29 p.m. For me, it's 3:27 right now, so in 2 minutes. Sorry, and 3:30. At 3:30, I'm gonna start the game. It's 3:28 right now. Hey guys, you're gonna have like 1 minute left to join the game if you guys wanna play. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna start the game now. What is the name of this pig? Y'all, there's no photo. Okay, we might have to end the game, y'all. Would you guys mind if I end the game now? Because there's no photos and I'm not sure if you guys want that. Should we restart the game? Sorry, I have food in my mouth. Should we restart the game? Let me know, y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna choose a better game because this one has no images. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll do Frozen. What's it now? Oops, do not see any of my stuff. Oh, yep, it's very hot in Los Angeles, y'all. Hold on. How do I end it, y'all? Wait, I'm gonna close Kahoot real quick. Wait, no, that's not gonna end it. Will it end it? I don't know. Let's see, y'all. Okay. Did it end for y'all? I think it did. Okay. You guys, refresh your page, refresh your Kahoot page, and actually, no, leave the Kahoot page, just start a new one. Sorry, y'all. I'll do a music one after this one. So, we're gonna do the Frozen 2 trivia. Wait, hold on. This one doesn't seem like it has images either. Okay, this one's gonna have two questions. Or, sorry, seven questions only. So, it'll be a little quick round. Okay, y'all? I'm gonna start the game now. And next, we will do a Doja Cat one. Because, obviously, we have to. There's a code if you guys want to join it. It's going to be a Frozen trivia game. Elsa's pube. Okay, I'm gonna start this in the next minute, so just join y'all. Okay, I'm gonna get a drink of water and I'm gonna start the game. Okay, y'all, I'm back, which means it's go time, okay? 3, 2, 1. Actually, no, I'm gonna give you guys 10 seconds. Anyone who wants to join, join now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm starting the game now. Oh, this is way too easy. Who voted Anna? Oh God. Who is this character? Not the slow-mo. Okay, the scoreboard. This is how it looks like right now so far. Who is this character? Is this all like, who is this? Aww. It was Olaf, Big Pam. Who is this character? You're not the slow-mo again. Y'all, these questions are a little too easy. However, the Doja Cat ones are gonna be very challenging. The answer was Kristoff. This is how the scoreboard looks like now. Who voted Kristoff? That is foul. I'm eating salad. I hope you guys don't hear the crunching. That's actually so embarrassing. This is the last question, y'all. Okay, that right answer was Kristoff. Let's look at the podium, y'all. Let's see who won. In third place, it's Pride. Second place, Big Fam. In first place, it's me, the one and only, Elsa's Cube. Okay, fourth place was CeCe and fifth place was Timmy. Okay, well, you guys know, you guys are watching my TikTok, so obviously we have to do a Doja Cat one. Let's see if there's any Doja Cat one. Oh, there is. I'll do a food one after this. Okay, y'all, Doja Cat. I wonder who's gonna get this right and not. I wonder if I'm gonna get it right. Okay. I will share my name with y'all so y'all know who it is. Like, so y'all know, like, who is me. Okay, this is the code, y'all. If y'all wanna challenge your Doja Cat, I don't know how to word this. If y'all wanna see how big of a fan you guys are of Doja Cat, then take this quiz. I really hope I do not get any wrong, cause that would be so embarrassing on my part. Okay, I'm gonna start the game. Right now it's 3:41 for me. I'm gonna start it at 3:43. So you have 2 minutes to join. Doja Cat's poop. Help. Oh, by the way, my name is Doja's Thumb. Sorry, I'm eating. It's Doja's Thumb. That is me. Hey, you guys. Ooh, join the Kahoot game, y'all. Yes, join it. You guys have 1 minute left to join. If not, then you guys will have to join the next round or next game. Who's Millie? Help. Hey guys, 1 more minute, 1 more minute. You guys have 1 more minute to join. So many people, I know so many people. It's gonna be a big challenge. Okay, 1 more minute, y'all. Okay, it's 3:43. I'm gonna start it now, okay? And 3, 2, wait, I'm gonna start in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. Oops. Hey guys, let's see who's Doja Cat's. Oops. Okay, let's see. Y'all better know this. Oh. Are y'all struggling to answer this? Oh, okay. Well, it was Amala, y'all. Someone put Doja. Oh my God, Doja's Thumb, got that right? What is Doja Cat's newest collab with Rico Nasty called? Damn, how old is this? How old is this quiz? This quiz is definitely really old then. Not very old, only like 2 years old, but still. It was Tia Tamara. It's actually really funny, guys. Look what song is playing right now. That's funny, y'all. That was playing in the background right now. Okay. What is Doja Cat's biggest hit? This is definitely a very old quiz because this is not her biggest hit anymore. It was definitely Moo back then. Hey, how old is Doja Cat? Okay, I don't know how old this quiz is. I don't know how. Okay, when was this quiz? Like, I'm gonna guess to when it was like her like Moo era. I'm gonna guess that age. I'm really hoping I'm not wrong. I'm gonna be very upset. Okay, I was right. Okay, period. She's 26 right now, y'all. But she's 23 back then. That was scary. I thought I was gonna get that one wrong. What is Doja Cat's birthplace? A little hint. She's from where I'm from. So if you guys know where I'm from, then y'all would know how to answer this. Never mind, y'all. That was a plot twist. What? She's not from Calabasas. What the hell? No, she's from Los Angeles. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. That's not right. Unless I... Wait, what? I thought she was from Los Angeles. Anyways, I still remain top, period. That's really concerning. Wait, what the heck? I never knew that. Yeah, same with Annika. Yeah, Annika. Yes, me too. That's definitely not right. What genre does Doja Cat sing? Okay, well, she doesn't. Okay. Honestly, it's neither. Like, she can probably do all of these, but, like, she's not really any of these. I've heard, like. What the hell? Who put dubstep? What month and day was Doja Cat born? Wait, why did I lowkey forget this? Oh my god. I think I got it. Yes, October 21st, yo. Wait, wasn't there like 20 wasn't there 20 people playing? What happened to everyone? What careers does Doja Cat do besides rapping / singing? Girl, what are these questions? What the hell? She mostly does music production. Oh, sorry. She produces music. Who is Doja Cat? Girl, it's gonna be all of these. What the hell? We had 24 players that we started with. I don't know how many people are here now, but I don't think it's a lot. I think it's 11 people playing. What is such a cast song that featured the Powerpuff Girls? I wonder who's still in like the game. It was Poppin. It's called Poppin. What song did the following lyrics come from? Hair grow long like Chia, money go long like Mia. Guys, I just played this song like not that long ago. It's Tia Tamera, y'all. Tia Tamera. Do you listen to Doja Cat? Girl. If someone puts no, it's definitely gonna be wrong. Oh, never mind. What are your thoughts on Doja Cat's? Okay, the rest of these questions are pretty lame. What the hell? But y'all better be clicking blue. If the rest of the questions are like this, I'm gonna have to end the quiz short because I don't want to be answering questions like this. Hold on, what is this? Show media. Oh, never mind. Okay, yeah, the questions are bad. Okay, I'm gonna have to end it soon. I just don't know how to end it, y'all. I don't know, like, is there a button to, like, end it? I don't know. Yeah, this one's pretty boring. Only because the questions are horrible. Maybe that's why we lost everybody. Okay, I'm gonna end it now, y'all, okay? Let's see the podium. In third place, it's Chelsea with a score of 8,563. Then the real Michael, second place. And top place is Doja's Thumb, aka Michael Laguerre, aka the person who's streaming this. Thank you. Okay, next game, y'all. Okay, let me see suggestions in the live chat. What game should we play, yo? I was the real Michael. Oh, you were? So you were second place? Damn. I've been working on my body. Okay, food. Yeah. Honestly, I don't know my food that well. Let's do this. The food image review. Oh. Girl, okay. Never mind. That one's... Ugh. All of these are all premium. One second. Let's look for one that is like... Okay. Food trivia. Okay, this one. Yeah, I'm gonna be really bad at this one. Okay, if you guys wanna join, this is gonna be the code. Okay. There's a code. So if y'all wanna join, just join now. Okay, that's when I'm going basic, and I'm just doing my first and last name, Michael Aguirre. Who's Kaka? Okay, I'm gonna give you guys until 3:56 to join the game, and then we're gonna start the game. Right now it's 3:54, so you have 2 minutes to join. Okay, there's 2 minutes left until you guys can join the game, and then we'll start the game. How's the music level? Is the music too good? Is it too loud or is it good? Okay, guys, 1 minute until you guys can join the game. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys like 10 minutes, okay? Or sorry, 10 seconds. Or 20 seconds, actually, to make it easier. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're starting the game, y'all. I don't know any of these questions, y'all. Oh shit, I put the Pope was allergic, help. Well, starting off with a bad start, yo. But congrats to Wedgie Core, they knew. What year was Coco Oh, I don't know this, y'all. I feel like I'm taking a test in school and I'm really bad at tests. Well, shit. I put 1901. 1892, though? That sounds very far. Like, what the heck? Oh, God. Where did pizza originate from? Oh, I might have messed this up, y'all. Oops, I put Venice. Damn. Okay, this is an easy question because you can see. Wait, never mind. Never mind, yo. I think I messed up. Oh, I got it right, actually. Never mind. I thought it was strawberry at first. Some of these answers to the question are wrong. Wait, really? What did Colonel Sanders do before founding KFC? I don't know. Okay, he shot a guy, I guess. That's insane. What was the Big Mac originally going to be called? Blue Ribbon Burger? What the hell? I put the monster. Okay, Logan, I see you. Okay, Dishonored User, the Duo, Wedgie Core, Chelsea. I'm not even on the leaderboard yet. Which one was a Pringles lawsuit? What? Choked on a whole chip. Overdosed on seasoning. Oh, I see myself, y'all. Oh, Logan's right under me. I don't know. That's actually really funny. It bounces. I don't know, y'all. Yes, I put currency. What can coconut water also be used as? I just realized this is the last question, y'all. blood plasma? That's insane. Okay, guys, let's look at the podium. In third place, Wedgie Core. In second place, Dishonored User. Oh my god, wait, did I win? Hold on. Oh my god, wait, period. I thought Dishonored User was gonna win that one. Congrats to all of y'all. We did that. I'll probably play one more and then I'm gonna get off. Okay, y'all. What should be the last one? Any ideas? Last one. Dishonored User, I'm sorry. I stole your spot. Okay, we have movies. We have Disney. Movie slash series. Artist. Cardi B. Sports. Movies. Okay, what kind of movies would you guys like to like do it on? Disney movies. Okay, the only thing is we did Disney movies already. Oh, Nemo. You want Nemo? Okay, should we do a Nemo? Oops, should we do a Nemo quiz? Ooh, The Incredibles is really good too. We can probably do The Incredibles, and then we can... Oh, should we do Pixar? Yeah, okay, Pixar. Pixar trivia. I got a bed over. What happened? You got a bed over? I can't read the chat right now. One second. Do I music one like artist? Okay, but what artist though? One second, y'all. Do I Netflix series? What Netflix series? Pixar? Wait, I'm so lost. Okay, bye Logan. Have fun at your concert. Send me videos. Okay. You guys, what should I do? I'm very conflicted. Oops. Pixar? Okay, let's do Pixar, y'all. Okay, why does it give me all these like confusing ass stuff? Pixar trivia there. Okay. Let's do this, y'all. I'll do scary after this one and then I'll get off. Okay, the code is gonna be this one. If y'all wanna join, this is the code. Clench butts. I'm gonna start at 4:07, y'all. So join in like 1 minute. Or you have 1 minute to join, I'm sorry. Take off. It's 4:07. I'm gonna start the game in 20 seconds, okay? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and I'm starting the game. If you guys want to join later, you guys can. The code will be at the bottom, okay? The code is down here if you guys want to join it. It's in the show at the bottom. Which of the following Toy Story characters do not appear in Toy Story 3? Three, two, one, done. Wait, what? Wait, Sid appears in Toy Story 3? I put Sid. Oh my god. What the heck? I never knew that. Okay. According to The Incredibles, what one accessory does a superhero not need? Five, four, three, two, one. It's a cape. It's because a lot of the superheroes in The Incredibles died for having a cape, so they never had a cape. When Carl and Elle... Okay. What's the... Oh, shit, I don't remember this. Yo, I'm guessing on this. Also, why is Carl kind of cute? Is it just me? Let me put in the answers in the chat, y'all. Yay, it's a turtle. Yay, daddy's number one, aka me. Billy Crystal voices Mike in Monsters, Inc., but which Toy Story character did he turn down? I do not know this one, y'all. I might have got this one wrong. Oh, I got it right. What the heck? Buzz Lightyear. I was about to put Rex. Okay. In Finding Nemo, what does the EAC stand for? Ooh, I do not know. Yo, I'm guessing on this one. Oh, shoot. I think it might have been blue. I'm not sure. Oh, why did I say that? Oops. The timer has not gone off. Yep, it's blue. I was right. I put green on accident. Oh man, I lost my streak. This is how the scoreboard looks like so far, y'all. I think we have 5 more questions. What's the real significance of Lightning McQueen's car being number 95? Whoa, I never knew that, actually. If it's this one, I never knew that. Oh, never mind. I put yellow. It's a Your Toy Story was released. I never knew that. Okay, hi Gracie. You're fourth place now. Where does Ratatouille take place? Three, two, one. It was Paris, y'all. What does Eve solve? Oh, sorry. What is Eve solving about 3 seconds in Wall-E? Honestly, I do not know. A Rubik's Cube? Oh, do not know that. Oh god, my name just went all the way down. Merida's Horse and Brave is named. Oh, I know this one. Guys, fun fact, Merida and the movie Brave used to be my favorite princess movie in Disney. Actually, it was my favorite Disney movie, like, in general, like, in all movies. I really liked it. I watched it, like, 4 times, and I had the DVD. Okay, his name was Angus. Okay. The Pizza Planet truck from Toy Story makes a cameo in all other movies Pixar's to date except. I actually never knew it showed up in every movie. That's actually really cool. The Incredibles? Really? Wait, it shows up in Ratatouille? When? How does the Pizza Planet show up in Ratatouille? That would not make sense. What? I put Ratatouille. Oh, that's it. The podium is 3rd place. Daddy. Oh, that's me. 2nd place. Bubbles. Or whatever that is. I don't know. In 1st place. Oh. Why does it do that? Y'all, it crashed again. Can someone type in the chat who won 1st place? I'm very curious. That's stupid. It always does that. Okay, type in the chat if you got 1st place, y'all. Dishonored user, didn't it kick you out the other time you got 1st place? You got 2nd? Oh, Karina, you were 2nd? Oh, period. Okay, we're gonna do it. Okay, someone wants to do a scary movie one. However, I don't think everyone watches scary movies. Should we do, like, Stranger Things? The Purge? I haven't watched The Purge in so long. Like, I low-key forgot what happens. Okay, should we do the purge, y'all? Is the purge a good one? Okay, I did the purge and then Stranger Things, and then I have to get off. Bye, Julian Mendes. Thank you for joining. Okay, I do Stranger Things after the purge. Honestly, I haven't watched the purge, so I'm gonna be guessing a lot. Okay, guys, we're doing the purge. Okay, is everyone okay with that? Okay, let's do it. This one's only 7 questions, so it should go really quick. Whoever put Michael's besties forgot how to spell my name right. Okay, you guys have like 1 minute to join and I'm gonna start the game. Okay, 30 seconds left to join, and then I'm gonna start the quiz, I'm gonna start the quiz in 30 seconds. Okay, 20, 21, I'm counting up. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm starting the game. If you guys want to join again, if you guys want to join during the game, the quiz pin will be at the bottom. This is a purge quiz because someone requested it. After this, we're going to be playing a Stranger Things quiz, and then, yeah. Sorry, I'm stuttering a lot. I was very distracted. Okay. What do you do during the purge? Oops, I might have messed up. What is this question? This question was so like oddly like weird. Y'all, everyone got that wrong. What is this question? The NFFA implemented the purge as a means of basically concentrating crime and mayhem into one single night. Okay, I'm sorry y'all, these questions are not the greatest. Maybe purge was not a good idea. Okay, this is a scoreboard right now. Who put false for the purge? Why do people wear masks on the purge? Period. Is there only 4 people playing this one? Maybe not, I don't know. I think it is. What weapons are not allowed during the purge? low-key end this. Insert. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do Stranger Things, y'all, because The Purge was not a good idea. So if you guys want to do a Stranger Things quiz, stay on here and I'll start the game. Sorry, yeah, The Purge was not really great. Chelsea, you got third place. Congrats. Second place was Queen. And first place was... I don't know. AKA me, I think. Okay, let's start Stranger Things now because The Purge was not a good quiz. It was pretty boring. Okay, Stranger Things. Let's do this one, y'all. Okay, are you guys ready to play this one? Okay, it's 34 questions. We can play the shorter one, though. Okay, this has 13 questions. It's way better. But I don't think it has images. Hold on. Okay, we'll be playing this one, but it's 34 questions. We'll only be doing 10, and I'll end it there, okay? Hey guys, if you guys are new to my live stream, we're playing a Stranger Things Kahoot game. So if you guys want to play a Stranger Things Kahoot, the quiz pin is at the top, and you guys can join from there. I'll be starting in 1 minute. Okay, I'm gonna start a minute timer on my computer, and yes. Okay, the minute timer has started. You guys now have 55 seconds to join. This is a Stranger Things trivia, so if you guys wanna play on Kahoot, the game pin is at the top, and we can all play together and see who is the best Stranger Things fan here. Who's the biggest Stranger Things fan here? Sorry. Yes, I'll read the question out for you guys. My name is Simp for Will, because I am a simp for Will. Will is such a hottie. Really? You have never watched it? You need to watch Stranger Things. Stranger Things is such a good Netflix show. Okay, you guys have 3 seconds to join. Okay, the timer went off. Okay, I'm gonna be starting the game in 10 seconds because I see people are still joining. So I'm gonna start it in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and starting. Okay, you guys. What is Eleven's mother's name? Okay, what do you guys think is Eleven's mother's name? Oh, I got that so wrong. Oops. Okay, it was Terry Ives. This is a scoreboard. Who is the actor that plays Mike? Okay, the actor is Finn Wolfhard. Fun fact, I only knew that because my friend used to be obsessed with him, and she had a fan account for him. What is Dustin's bone disease code? Ooh, I do not know. I don't know, y'all. I just guessed. If you guys are new to my live stream and you guys want to join the game pins at the bottom right. You can join anytime. Ooh, I think I got it right. Period. Yes, Simp for Will's third place. Congrats to KK for first. In which episode does Mike kiss 11? Ooh, girl, I did not remember. Damn, I just realized how big they, like, grew up. Like, they're, like, such babies in the first season. Episode 8. Oh, damn. I put episode 5. Oopsies. No. Which two cast members are from the UK? Yeah, Millie Bobby Brown, queen of homophobes. Barb died in the Upside Down. Oh, guys, rest in peace to Barb. Can everybody type a rest in peace to Barb? That's actually so upsetting. Koopa Falls. Shannon Purser, Barb, had to quit her job at a theater because of fans rushing at her too much. Okay, we're gonna have 3 more questions left, and then I'm gonna end the quiz and see who won. That's true. I put false. What the heck? Since when? Netflix bought Stranger Things within 24 hours of its first pitch. That's true. Oh my god, I'm getting all of these wrong now. Okay, guys, 2 more questions. He received 10k for each episode? That's insane. That means he got paid like $100,000 for one season. Insane, y'all. Okay, last question. What was 11's nickname? Someone put red baldy. That's actually so upsetting. That's actually so funny. Baldy is her nickname. Help. Who voted Baldy? keep on going. Okay, I'll go until 15. Okay, 5 more questions, y'all. What color was the 11's wig? I got off at 2 a.m. What was Mike, Lucas, and Dustin's nickname? I did not know this, y'all. Never mind. I think I got it. Yeah. I am addicted. Okay, guys, 3 more questions. How does 11 communicate with the people in the Upside Down? Oh, I might have messed up, though. Oh, okay, never mind. It's 2 of them, period. I just like to calm down. Who does Nancy end up with at the end of the season 1? The sexiest one in the show. He's so fine. Guys, Steve is so cute. Oh my god, he was shirtless in the new season. So fine. Okay, guys, last question. How did the boys get around town? Okay, and that concludes our quiz. Let's see who won and who got placed podium. Okay, and third place, it is Chelsea. 8 out of 15. 11 out of 15, Nibble Guana. And 11 out of 15 is... Oh god, it crashed. Y'all, okay, it was me. It was Simp for Will. Simp for Will got first place, but it crashed again. Do not know why. However. Oh, really? That's funny. Okay. I'm back. Hi, Logan. You're ready for your show? Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here because I gotta get ready for work and I'm gonna chill for a little bit before work. But thank you guys all for watching. Very fun. And I'll definitely play Kahoot again later tomorrow. Definitely not today because I get back from work late. But yes. I do remember you. Okay, guys, thank you guys for watching. It was definitely very fun. And yes, I'll be off. Thank you for the roses, by the way. Did anyone send roses? Oh my god, Joseph, thank you for the roses. I did not know you were here. Thank you for the roses, y'all. Thank you for the perfumes. Who's sending this? Oh my god, you're back. Hi, local white girlfriend. I always forget your name. But thank you for the roses and gifts. You guys can't see my face, which sucks. But... Bye. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna end it now. Bye, y'all.